Hey guys, it's Jonah Manzano here. Hope you guys are doing well today or tonight, wherever you are. In today's topic, we're going to explore and I'll show you how to upload up to 3 minutes video on Instagram Reels. So this is only showing on my private account. It doesn't show on my public account for some reason. So we're going to pick a video that has 3 minutes length. So for this time, I'll just pick this one, okay? So for this one, as you can see, if I'm going to just gonna pause it, if I'm going to show you the length of this video, as you can see, it's up to 3 minutes. Okay, so usually Instagram Reels only allows you to upload 90 seconds, which is 1 minute and 30 seconds. But this time you can upload up to 3 minutes. Not many people have this feature yet, but if you do, I'm not sure if it's going to benefit, because you know a lot of people only watch up to 30 seconds, maximum 60 seconds, but they're trying to copy TikTok for some reason. So after that, you just upload it as usual, but this is for my private account, so there's no point of posting it. Just really like showing it to you. If you have this feature, let me know, which is